swinging your fly, you want a nice, smooth, even approach. It's kind of like steering your car through a corner. You don't have a jerky steering. You want it nice and smooth, even all the way through the corner. Same speed as you move across. And that means you'll have to manage your line differently with different water types. Faster water, you might need to slow it down. Slower water, you might need to speed it up. But the swing is the most important thing when it comes to steelhead.